Hey y'all, it's your girl Sunray. I'm trying to be quiet because somebody next to me is working. I just want to say, for some of y'all, it's not that you're lazy. It's not that you have a spirit of slumber attached to you. It's just the fact that you need to get out of your house. The other day, God spoke something to me so clearly, and it was through like a memory that he gave me about the past and what it was that I had went through. When I was in college, I literally had, I was studying like a job. I was a science major. So with me being a science major, I had to study all the time, and I studied like it was my job. But 9 times out of 10, I was never at home when I was studying. Because home is a place for rest, home is a place for worship, home is a place of comfort. And when I want to be focused, I have to move from the place that has rest associated with it. So for those of you individuals that are struggling to find yourself to get things done, go to a local Starbucks, go to a Panera, go to somewhere where you can get outside of the house and you can focus and get work done. Because just like in the Bible, when they would go certain places, they would name those places certain things, right? The altars would have certain names to it. You need to find your focus altar, your work altar, where you can work, where you can read the word of God undisturbed, where you can focus. A lot of the times for you guys, it's just your house. It's not that you're lazy. You just need to get out the house, which does make you lazy in that regard, but whatever. Love you guys. Talk to you guys soon.